Welcome to our channel 24/7 AP Library. Today we have English grammar topic, noun, naming words. Everything in the world has a name. All the names or these naming words are called nouns. Now, the definition of noun is: a noun is the name of a person, a place, a thing, an animal, an idea, or a feeling. The noun is a name of a person, a place, a thing, an idea, or a feeling. For example, Raj. Raj is the name of a boy. This is noun. Student. Student is also a noun. Gold. Gold is the name of a thing, name of a metal. So this is also a noun. Tiger. It's a name of an animal. So this is also a noun. Happiness. Happiness is also a name of a feeling. Happiness is a feeling. So this is a noun. Now let's move towards the kinds of noun. First is common noun. Second is proper noun. Third one is collective noun. Fourth is material noun. And fifth and last is abstract noun. So these five kinds are there of nouns. Let's discuss about first kind of noun, that is common noun. A common noun is a common name for a person, a place, or a thing, etc. For example, student. Student is a person. Elephant is an animal. It's a name of an animal. Cat. It is also a name of an animal. Sparrow. Sparrow is a name of a bird. City. City is a name of a place. Now the second kind is proper noun. A proper noun is a specific name for a person, place, or thing, etc. It is always capitalized. Means we always start a proper noun with a capital letter. because these are the specific names for any person or place. Like Hyun, this is the name of a boy. Punjab, this is the name of a state. India, this is the specific name of a country. Now let's understand the difference between common and proper noun. Common noun is boy. Proper noun is Raj. Raj is the name of a boy. The boy is common noun and Raj is proper noun. Second is student. Student is common noun. Student's name Arun, that is proper noun. Student is common noun. Student's name is proper noun. Arun is proper noun. Baby, this is common noun. Hyun, this is proper noun. Because Hyun is the name of a baby. So this is specific name. So Hyun is proper noun. Next is city is common noun. Chandigarh is proper noun. This is the name of a city. Chandigarh is proper noun. City is common noun. Next is state. State is common noun. Punjab is proper noun. Punjab is the name of a state, that is proper noun. Next is country. Country is common noun. India is specific name of a country, so this is proper noun. I hope the difference is clear. Next, third kind of noun is collective noun. A collective noun is a name of a group or a class of persons or things. This is collectively used for a group. Singular noun for plural things. For example, shoal, shoal, shoal of fish means it is used for the group of fish. Shoal is collective noun for the group of fish. Next is fleet. Fleet is a group of ships. Fleet is collective noun for group of ships. Next is bunch. Bunch of keys. Bunch is used for group of keys. So this is collective noun. Bouquet of flowers. So this is all these examples which you have seen on the screen are in the form of singular noun. So these are singular names for plural things. So these are collective nouns. Next, fourth kind is material noun. A material noun is a name of substance or material. It is known as concrete noun also. Material noun and concrete noun are the same. For example, iron. Iron is a name of metal. Gold, this is also a name of metal. Wood, this is also a name of material. Water is a name of substance. Now, fifth and last kind of nouns, that is abstract noun. An abstract noun is a name of any feeling or idea that we cannot touch or hold. This is only a feeling or idea. For example, happiness. Happiness is the name of a feeling. So, this is abstract noun. This is not a thing. This is the name of a feeling. Next is fear. Fear is also a name of feeling. So, this is also an abstract noun. Next is sadness. Sadness is also an example of abstract noun, because this is also a name of feeling. That's all. Subscribe our channel 24/7 AP Library for more videos, and press the bell icon for instant notifications of our next videos. Thank you.